My name's Sybil Buck. I was born in Versailles, but I grew up in Massachusetts and Virginia. I was kind of a rebel, yeah. Well, my whole thing was I got to Paris to be a model, and it freaked me out. Like, I was told I would never be in L with hair like that, but then I ended up doing a couple of cups.